Hello everyone, welcome to another quick tutorial. In this video, I am going to show you how to stop your Bluetooth device from randomly disconnecting on Windows 10 or Windows 11. Whether it's your headset, mouse, or keyboard, we will fix it step by step. Super straightforward, let's jump right in. First, let's tweak the power settings. Open the search menu, click the magnifying glass on your taskbar, and type Device Manager. And hit enter to open it. Click on the Bluetooth category to expand. Then right-click your Bluetooth device. It could be a generic adapter or a branded one, and select Properties. If you see the Power Management tab, click it. Look for Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. If it's checked, uncheck it. Windows sometimes powers it down unexpectedly. Hit OK, close the window, and we're off to a good start. Next, we'll refresh a key service. Back to the menu, type Services, and launch it. Scroll down until you find Bluetooth Support Service and click it. If it's running under Service Status, click Stop. Wait a second, then hit Start to restart it. Now set Startup Type to Automatic from the dropdown. This ensures it runs at every boot. Click Apply, then OK, and close the window. That's our Bluetooth lifeline sorted. Now let's check your network adapter. It can affect Bluetooth too. Open Device Manager. Again. Scroll down right here and expand Network Adapters and right-click your active network connection. It might say Wi-Fi or Ethernet. Select Properties and go to the Power Management tab. Uncheck Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. Keeping it always on helps stability. Hit OK and close it up. Finally, a network fix to seal the deal. Search CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and choose Run as Administrator. Hit Yes if prompted. Now type ipconfig/flushdns, one word after the slash, and press Enter. You will see successfully flush the DNS resolver cache, and that clears all network junk. Next, type in net sh winsock reset exactly as shown and hit enter. You will have to wait a bit for it to complete. After that, it will confirm successfully reset the Winsock catalog. Close the window, restart your PC, and give it a moment to reboot. Your Bluetooth should stay connected now. That's it, folks. We've adjusted power settings, refreshed key services, and reset the network. Everything needed to stop those dropouts. If this helped your Bluetooth issues, smash that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more tips. See you next time. Stay connected.